best place in the world. Place. Nothing special. There's a bathroom, a bed and shit. And let's open up the fridge here. Got a good stock of Red Bulls. And let's check out the window. It's supposed to be really fucking hot today, as usual, so that under that tree right there. It's my parking spot. But let's take it. A nice fireworks display early on, and I guess I'm pretty close to it. In fact, it's coming from right there. And it's like an automatic. What the fuck? Man, ironically lame. Fuck you, man. Advice, fuck. That should be nice. Downtown Omaha on a Saturday night. Oh, shit. 1 a.m., and I'm just like here, sitting here drinking milk out of the gallon. If this is not living, what the fuck is? Hey, what's up, guys? I'm a little short on vlog material this week, so I'm just filming shit right now while I'm at my work or whatever. And I love this song. It's really hot out, but it's nice in the shade, so I guess it kind of evens out a little bit. So. Got some Firefly action going on here, so I'll look around and see if you can spot a couple. Oh, anyways, there might be more Fireflies in a little bit. I might have to whip out the camera pretty soon. It's the moon up there, though. Motherfucker's huge. There it is. Damn Fireflies. Sounds like it's a fucking war zone or some shit up here. So many fireworks going off in so many different goddamn fucking places. You can't really see many of them, you just hear them all. Today's 4th of July. Got my red, white, and blue stuff on. It's twin stuff, but it's still red, white, and blue, so why does it matter if it's twin stuff? Huh? Not doing much for this 4th of July, just gonna go out driving right now, maybe be able to see some fireworks in this little town. So I might get the car cam set up, which is probably just gonna be me holding the camera. Very smoky on this highway from all the fireworks. Or maybe it's just that power plant out there. I don't fucking know. Alright, if you're ever in, if you ever come to Blair, Nebraska, Blair, like the Blair Witch Project, I mean, it's pretty hard because you can't just pass through. It's very hard to pass through Blair, Nebraska. But anyways, don't ever come here. This town fucking smells awful. This is probably the worst smelling town I have ever smelled in my entire goddamn life. The smell of this town is not off the fucking chain. But I'll tell you what though, I've never been to something like this. This is like the scenic part of town right here. There's like something out there, a lake somewhere, I don't know. But I think it's better when the sun's kind of a little bit higher in the sky. river here, people. Power plant, shit, no. So I'm not technically in Iowa yet, so until we pass the sign. Carnival. Damn, I want to go to the goddamn carnival. Can't just go by myself, though. That's fucking weird. Had to park in this all the way out here, fucking goddamn motherfucking wasteland. This is just bullshit, if you ask me. Like, probably hard to tell in the video, but it's like a sea of fucking grass and shit. I'm way far away from where I started.